That was from the F movies. I shared it. 17 viewers. I'm actually pretty glad that they came out with this. Now look, they got a super easy and normal. I'm gonna put on normal. I'm glad they didn't have hard, because I would have picked. Oh, next time my description, I have to pick what stage it is. I should have said beginnings, part one, something like that. Yeah, I should pick part one. Actually, I'll fix it later. What is it?
This shit that my cousins put on Facebook. My cousin Sean and his wife, they were going to adopt a baby, but the mom changed her mind. The mom was going to stay in the chicken. Well, this just happened to me. They said, because you got baby mom, somebody said, so sorry, Hannah got in, Sean got in. People like them don't deserve to be this at all. Living in a clusterfuck trauma like that, not anyone to a people's emotions and struggles until they are. Bitch, fuck you! That
struggle.
Was a fist me
off. I struggle
with what? Fertility.
You
see? Just because that's happened to me, my heart still hurts from that. I'm going to wait until the last second to change their mind, fucking stuff for it.
Motherfuckers.
I don't think I'm
gonna
walk her.
Who's that?
My cousin's wife.
I think she's among us, or I didn't
accept her. I've seen her on there.
Talking on Facebook about having a baby.
Well, who?
My cousins. They never talked about it, but she posted on there like.
What's your cousin's name?
Sean.
Did you block that woman?
She posted on there like she been talking about it. People already know what she's talking about. I don't know what the fuck.
Did you block her?
No, I'm not saying. That's not gonna post about it, but.
I don't like that. My to-do list.
Are you digging
anything that we need for that money? What's that money next week? Well, you know I can't reach the laptop. My fucking
collar is broken, baby. I'll see
you. It's okay. I want to watch something important. Damn, you need teeth.
I thought you said teeth.
I kissed some boobies.
They do. I see better than that. I show you titties, like, and I ain't no titty guy, but there's some titties I seen like, dang, those are good titties. I say that. All right, I'm sorry. This is a little bit of Underworld Soccer somewhere. Final Fantasy team, they got this little game on there. You play soccer, but it's underwater. They got this big old globe, and it's of water. Stay around it and you play soccer. It's cool. Yeah, that sounds pretty fun. You know the way you did it, like you throw the ball to your teammates, pretty much how you travel or you run with the ball. When you come into somebody, you got your tackle and stuff, and you can pin it up.
You know, I think they were trying to hit Billy's baby like Valor, which my husband did.
That's the last time I've seen you.
Paul!
Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice
and easy. Don't think so.
See what this trophy is, see what some of the other ones is.
I mean, I don't understand. If their husband and wife, why isn't Mallory and her husband both imposter parents? Remember? And Kayla couldn't give us an excuse why she didn't know why. Isn't that crazy?
Oh, yeah.
Who the hell? Hands where I can see. She said that for another response. You brought it up to Amanda.
Dang, please. No, remember, Sissy told me. Remember when we called Sissy? Sissy called us back in like 2 minutes and figured it out.
Freeze!
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
And where she called her in front of Matt. No, like, we called her and told her about the situation. And she got the phone, she called us back in 3 minutes and had a whole bunch of shit on her. And plus, she knew from back in the day a little bit. You can't, the map is still going the wrong way.
Drop the weapon!
It's a sword, buddy.
You got this.
Yeah,
what he said.
Boy, when
did
you get paid?
Just Friday or last Friday? When did I get paid? This past Friday. This a couple days ago. It was $138. Baby, it's $130. Oh, well. I already know it's going to go fast. Just hopefully we get money this week. We'll be fine. Why are you worried about it right now anyway? Cigarettes or something? All that means is to hold out for a minute. I got to just let my mind ease for a second. I'm gonna get it down back in a second. They told me to follow them and never show them. If you find boxes with the okay.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this,
Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore.
Still,
he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
Oh, okay.
This is one time.
Oh, okay.
When it's done, we're done.
I was wondering how... I was wondering about Michael Fallon. Yeah, because it's hard to find it when you try to do it yourself.
Real joy to look at, too.
I actually need to fix the name of it. Like, part one and stuff like that. But when I get to a checkpoint, it's going to tell me the name of it. I need to do that now.
Enough.
Take these socks off.
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
It looks like he said left on the D-pad, right? That's not it.
No holding back. Here we go.
Alright. Let me see if I'm blocking this. See, yeah, I can't block it. What is this? Okay, so good.
I'm waiting. That's that. Let's go. Nothing to it.
I don't like it. You should join it, baby. Let's join it on there. I'm gonna join it on mine. I know I passed them up earlier, but I think that we run back through.
Not
here.
So fast. We've got company.
When they first showed it to me, but I don't know. But like I said, I'm running back through.
This will be quick.
Oh my god.
Steady.
I'm actually getting hurt too. ATV dinner, you gotta make sure you have that to use anything over there. It takes it down, but it should show how much it takes. So you took one bar right there for that ATV. Party invite, but
soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you see a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry.
Biggs
will have the door open soon.
In three, two...
Damn! Who's
there? Who's there? Door! Door! Oh, wait!
Listen, your back end, you saw something.
It's over!
That's my line.
Switch between his nose and attack.
He's alone!
Bring it!
We can...
Concussion mode. Klaus moves, slower. The unleashes a more powerful attack than usual. Initial Klaus launches a power combo every time his guard against enemy man. Okay.
Let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot.
Yeah.
Simmer down, hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcode. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Yeah. I do need Dragon Ball Z. I also played Dragon Ball Z Legends. That's pretty nice. If anybody play that, holler at me. Cause we got clans on that shit. Matter of fact, I got posted games. I do play. I'm progressing with.
Security gonna get tight, so be ready. We can't afford
the Raid of Legends. I play that. Dragon Ball Legends. And this and Call of Duty right now. I'm gonna have to post that. But that's my strongest suit right now. I'm trying to make progress
so
in the game.
You know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
I get everything done. My bad for talking through that. Hey, that'd be cool if we could rewind it right here.
Tifa and I.
Dude, what you doing on your phone?
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This bot's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn
straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Would you?
Should have asked for more money.
I could've shot the ones that were shooting. When they charge up, though. At least they charge.
Get your ass out of here.
You can switch to... also, sick. Sick. I've been down left or right, too. Okay. Maybe lock onto a...
Steady,
let's try this. Okay. Well, I played a demo, I didn't... That's the first time I get an order. Inventory items. question is, can you party clown? I was looking for, see if we had any armor on or anything. I was wanting to get through there if I get hit. I bet you it's,
Pay more attention!
Uh-huh. I'm gonna try to get to ya.
Phew. Well, I'm glad that's a look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Now's our chance. Go.
You need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Get ready. I see you.
Gotta love. Go to bed.
Goddamn
rank? I, though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that
That's our target. The reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
It's on you.
All right, watch and learn.
All right. Quote it.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom, to the planet's core?
Remember the whole square, the area that's over.
Let's do it, that's that. Was never in doubt.
Yeah. I need to keep focusing on that. I'm dragging my dick. Play as much as I do Call of Duty on my raid. I play them a lot. Alright, so I got Call of Duty, my raid, for this, Final Fantasy VII.
Alright, let's see if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I don't know what this is. I think it's that statement thing or that sound part.
Wrong. I'm fine. What about the timer?
You're calm, Merc.
Twenty minutes, you already know.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Come on, dude, 20 minutes, a long time.
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?
How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
I can't even let that go higher. I have to use it right here. Counter.
Gotta win this and go to play.
Seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Suck on this! Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
Yeah.
brain in the air! Enough with all the variants! Try me! I'm putting an end to this shit! This is gonna stay! Damn it! Gotta do something about that barrier first!
You gotta get behind him, sure.
You got me!
Let's do this!
Alright, yeah, Cloud can get to a barrier.
Focus and find a way.
Yeah, you can't get too carried away on pushing buttons on this. Yeah, I was about to use the attack right
now. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Yeah, they're a pain in the ass!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Pretty much don't get too focused on one person. Keep on
using everybody's abilities.
Hey, it's doing that thing again!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again!
gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Ha ha! Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc. You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
When should we cover our way out?
Okay, will you get on my page? Will you get on my page? I said, will you get on my page, my YouTube page?
I see you.
Oh. Oh.
No escape. Nothing to it.
Oh, it just told it to show a viewer. So it hopefully one can track two, you know. And two track three. No, two track two. Thank you, baby.
You okay?
Do I look okay?
I've been told
that. My hero.
Hey,
I
we'll link up over there.
No, I look
after Jesse.
way. This route should lead us straight to Barry. Probably.
Probably.
I think I see an exit. Come on.
I think. Oh, like you're right. I'm also going to put these broadcast out. I'm a bit like in chapters. I'm not gonna make one long big one. Wrong one, buddy. Well, you had to do your shit.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Everything I've had from watching. Come on.
Take that as a yes.
born a hero.
Clown!
But we're on my rocket.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better happen. Hey, anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it.
A long time.
The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is this? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh,
it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Huh? No. I put it on my bag. So you got the tip on.
Hey, baby, look. Figure that out later.
I'm running on empty.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick me up.
Please don't leave without me, baby.
I'm not. That one roach right there. Oh, my face is smoking because I'm getting a headache. I need the ibuprofen, baby.
How much longer do we have to go?
Not far.
Somebody tried to see invitations to Apex. You don't seem playing Final Fantasy, man.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marley.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Good to go.
Told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
Sector 3. No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries. Your concerns. Yes.
Easy, baby.
Your fears.
I'm still gonna get that strip for you back then. I ain't gonna do it. That Walmart, that's the cash register. It goes right here like a brawl. And you got a hint, bitch. That sounds good. And it's taking you back out right here. This part. That'd be good too. You're still young. I love you. Huh?
I love you too. Good work, Terry. Good work. Over.
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'm gonna have a bed if I wash it.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Huh? Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. This one's still here. You don't care.
I don't care what?
About mine.
Hey, I do, baby. You have my face.
I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Of course. You know what
that is? It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job. Nothing more.
Yeah. Dad?
Fact is, I'm she lucky you were there.
Oh yeah, you are, girl.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
I thought you put the roll out if you were born.
Words to live by.
Corey.
Hmm?
Yeah. I thought you put the roll out if you were born.
No.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was.
You're gonna lay down? Right? Did you say you're gonna lay down?
Do you hear him?
Huh?
No, I'm about it. You said you go lay down, right?
You yeah, but don't smoke another baby without me.
I'm not, baby. You can now set. I'm not gonna smoke you wake up to your weapons and armor. Alright, here we go. Now I can mess with my weapons and armor now.
Hit it, because all I hit too is too small, baby. You just wanna sit there. Come on now, play right.
Just like roll for your weapon. And a bomber for your armor. Okay, select the healing. Okay. That allows you to use new spells and abilities. Also boost your stats. Find a combination that works best for your strategy. Okay, I don't got enough in the bottom of my house. Okay, I have two. I have a fire one too. Oh, fire and healing. Okay, there we go.
I'm going to sleep, but I know Commander's not going to listen to you.
What up?
Ma'am.
What are you doing?
Tell me.
Huh?
Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Hey. She's gone.
What are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing? What, do you want to smoke again? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can hear you. What are you doing? Jay, get on my broadcast on the YouTube. Hey, get on it, I'm doing something new. No, I hear him. He said he just got back. Did you hear him?
You're doing this on purpose? I'm on top of the rubble.
Is there a shelter around?
I said look up. A little more to the left.
Oh, okay, I see you, girl.
This could collapse at any moment. If you want out, you'll have to use those stairs.
Hey, Jay, you going to get my broadcast?
I can do that. always climb those stairs.
On my broadcast on YouTube. I started an hour and 16 minutes ago. Dang, that hour went by fast. You got your PlayStation hooked up? Are you online?
He just got back from church.
I know, I'm saying, do you got online there?
What? Why?
I'm playing Final Fantasy. The Final Fantasy 7, the remake. What are you about to do? What? You didn't steal that, did you? You didn't steal that, did you? So I was just playing. He said, why? I was just playing today. What did the note say? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hey, what, you gonna get on the game? Yeah, look at my broadcast. Then you wanna see this. I'm right in the beginning so you know what the story is. Are you gonna try to beat this too when y'all get done? Are you gonna try to beat this too? I'm talking about when you do get down here. Huh? It's the TV.
He couldn't be. But then.
So what?
Oh yeah, Jay, this game was good. You like this game.
You don't what?
I said, you don't like this game.
You
don't
what? Oh, yeah.
I get on YouTube and message me. Yeah, well, you gotta get off here, though. You have to get off of this, off the FaceTime. Look, go to my, it's the Final Fantasy one. Why not? You can get it working. I said you know you can get it working. Yeah. Man, go to my broadcast.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the planet so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good.
No, do you want
very
me to?
Good.
Huh?
Hold on to that hatred.
Alright, I'll roll it now.
No, so wait till I get up.
Oh, okay. You know I was just messing with you, right? I love you. Mmm. Oh, whip my tongue.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako. Alright. You got this.
Okay. Hey Jay, is that you?
This is an alert on our Shinra emergency operations center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupied buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately.
Man, what a mess.
At the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors.
I want to get our toy.
After the zone,
the station? We'll take that fire escape. We'll put you right on the street.
Thank you, buddy. It's no, I asked for it, though. Looks like I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna go this way anyway, real quick.
This is for you.
Right, right here, my computer.
Flower?
That's what happened. It's a gift. You know, scaring those things away.
My DVD. Good thing both of these had auto though. I just gotta click the
just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
Click the missions.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, You think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, the Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Nothing to it. Nothing to it.
Oh yeah, I can't wait to start the real. Almost passed that stuff out there.
Brace yourself.
surprise, motherfucker. See ya.
Cooper, not Sapphire!
All good.
You are clear with me! Be advised! Now say that again.
Baby. Yeah.
Tea might be too much.
It's black.
Lace everything. We put that in our way.
Oh.
Hello, I'm gonna start it.
Must not be shorter than me. Patrick. Here. Don't do no more of my sweaters. I want you to help me with the curtains back in Jay's room.